the Boston office has a nice niche because you get the benefits of working at a large law firm, and you get the challenging clients and the challenging work, the great support staff, everything that comes with working at a large law firm. But you get to work here in the Boston office, which has the feel of a smaller office.
The culture at Dechert is, it's hard to describe. I think it's something that when you come here, you kind of feel it.
We have a lot of guests from outside Boston, attorneys from other locations that come and visit, and they always comment on feeling like they're a part of the Boston office.
I think that what makes Dechert a great place to work, and what I would say is the culture of the office, is the tremendous collaborative spirit.
I'm a partner in the patent counseling and prosecution group here at Dechert. I'm a chemist by training, so my client focus is in the pharmaceutical and biotech industries.
I started here as the receptionist and worked my way up to a legal secretary, as well as now my position as legal recruiting coordinator.
We sit in our hiring committee meetings. The academics are important, the experiences are important, but really what we talk about most is, will we all get along? Will we enjoy working with each other?
The summer experience in the Boston office was absolutely fantastic.
We usually have a smaller class in the Boston office, between 3 and 8 people, so I really get to build connections, and that's what I find valuable.
As a summer, you're not entirely sure what you're going to be doing after you graduate law school. You're not entirely sure where your interests lie at that point, having only been in the classroom. So actually getting substantive work from litigation, finance and real estate, financial services, getting to sample all that when you're still making up your mind is invaluable.
Dechert's world class. We have the best of the best, and it really is about the lawyers and the work that we do.
Students often ask questions about what makes me stay at Dechert, and I would say that the most important thing really is I always feel like we're moving forward. We're always setting high goals and striving to achieve them, and that's fun.
We don't take ourselves too seriously. You know, we know how to have a good time, we know that we want to deliver to our clients, but at the same time we recognize that we want to come to work every day enjoying it.
When people do come and work here, whether they're attorneys or staff, they stay because of the feel of the office. They like working in a place that you feel appreciated and respected.
It's a great atmosphere. Makes you want to come to work on days that maybe you've got a tough schedule, but it makes you want to be here and stay here.